It's me, Claudia, and I. Today I'm doing a right there. My things are all scattered. Updated makeup collection because the Christmas I got a lot. This is just a really quick one, and I've been collecting since I first started. I got makeup on my face, and I have gained, not a lie, more than my mum actually. Now she doesn't have as much as me. She doesn't even have clothes. I do need her for this, you know. Well, okay, so let's go back. So, I think my mum has more high-end makeup than me, and I have more cheaper makeup than her, so I guess she does have more money than me. I'm not bragging in any way that I have makeup. Just saying a thing, just saying. And you don't have to put on whatever you want in the comments, because listen, I don't care. I really don't know who you are. It's fun. That's what I care about. So, unless you say something nice, then let's talk. Okay, so let's get started. So, I keep my makeup in this white bag that my mum got for Christmas because I really like it. I don't really have any rest on my pens. So I put my pens in my old makeup bag and I put this in my bag. So, yeah, this bag is so big. It carries everything I Let's get started. So I've done a review on this. This is my mum's, so let's keep it in there for safety. Okay, so this is also my mum's powder, and that is also my mum's too. That I just have on there. And she does this in not much, but she does a more dear makeup, I'll explain in the first part. So let's go to the first one. I count this as makeup because it is my hand cream. It's the nicest strong hand cream I've ever had. I got it for Christmas in a set with my Vaseline, but I don't know where my Vaseline is. I found it. It's in the set list. Okay, so basically, hold on. So the smells are in rose and almond oil. And rose and almond oil. So I love these two. So the next one I have is this black matte eyeliner. It's faithful. This eyeshadow is glittery and it's by Miss Rock. This is pretty glittery. Next one is by Miss Roxy. I should have went purple. This one I got from Town Shop. I've got to do my Town Shop makeup collection, but it isn't by the brand, it's just a random thing, so let's go in hand. It's like this makeup I should have set. Really, really low. Of course it did. No, it's not pigmented. I just feel like I have to see if it doesn't look in the video. But I like the packaging of things, so I guess it doesn't really matter. So the next thing I have is this Miss Roxy mascara, and it is very nice. It's my nicest because it's like a high quality thing. Yeah. And then this brush from a brush collector. I have this glittery eyeliner. I have this matte black eyeliner. It's not like that, it's kind of liquidy, so more obviously hard. But it's like when you put a felt pen on a new plastic, it doesn't almost. Yeah. So that's all there is. And there. I better be quick now. Moving on. So I have this really disgusting black stuff. So coral each other flip-flops. Some hot pink flip-flops and carcass too. Some dark minion glossy really dark purple. Comes up like that, but this red lipstick. This kind of hot pink purple. This really nice dazzle mascara. This nice brush, it does help with eyeshadow and like contouring and everything. This juicy lips like lip gloss. This minion lip gloss, a bit lighter than the other one. This other mini lip gloss is quite light, and then this other mini lip gloss, which is extremely light, you can't even see it. Then this, like, Mr. Boxy lip gloss. My mum's actually teacher, even though it's white lip. This eyeliner in black by Miss Roxy. This, I should have called it weird colours. This other brush, which is in dark. This lip gloss, which is quite good, not that good. This brush, which is really nice and soft. And then these two eyeshadows, blue and brown. I hope you've enjoyed this video. Please give it a thumbs up, share with as many people as you can. I have a huge shout out to Mimi and Lily. So, most of you know Mimi and she's cool, so just get with that. Don't put any mean things about her because she is nice. So, do you. So guys, I hope you've enjoyed this video. Please give a thumbs up. Bye!